fight coming up next. It's a featherweight.
You ready? You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the...
He missed that kick. That one hurt. And there he swung with a haymaker.
Well, so he gets clipped once again here, Joe, and he continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's keeping his head on the center line. He's got to change things up a little bit here. Oh!
Oh! Beautiful! He's in a lot of trouble. Oh, head kick! Back up to his feet. Just missed with a huge kick.
How about that shin? Holloway's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away.
All of those are blocked.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as...
Oh, he hurt him. He caught him.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, that head kick landed. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nice inside leg kick.
Oh!
Nice. The cut on his face is getting nasty.
Oh, nice kick to the head. Uppercut to the head instead is blocked by McGregor.
Look at this. Tags him.
Oh, head kick, Joe. Left hand, though, up to block it. Nicely done.
Oh, he tagged him in the left.
He's got him from here.
30 seconds to go.
20 seconds left.
Oh, head kick! High kick.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with a knockdown. Great round from Holloway.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Here it is again from another angle.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
All right, round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Holloway is a very composed young man. I like the way he strikes. He's very technical. He also...
Oh, jumping knee!
Big left.
Beautiful hook. Oh, nice knee! Oh, tries a flying knee. Good defense there.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the end.
Whoa! Oh, he's hurt!
Man! Holloway's strike there is blocked. Nice job by the defense.
Yeah,
looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Whoa! Head kick. Oh, he caught him on the button.
Back to the feet.
This could be it right here. Try for a head kick here.
Oh!
Big shots! He's rocked! Nice head kick!
Well, at this point, he's really got to think about mixing things up, change levels a little bit, try to slow your opponent down by working the body. At this point, he's really been...
Oh! That one appeared to stun him. This could be it.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
Hard jab. Powerful left hand. Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for him. We sent it inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 56 seconds of...